These are our M8 quick release ball joints. M8 female thread, M8 male thread, milled out to finish. And all you do to release the joint is pull the collar back and it comes out. That's a sprung collar. There's like a big spring trying to push it back. So to reassemble, you put it in the hole, lock the collar back, and it can't come out because the collar retains the ball pin. These are zinc plated, 96 hour salt spray, and they could be used on quite a variety of different applications.